I was saying to myself, it's like a movie. Am I watching a movie about myself?
We're the tip of the spear. Everybody knew it was dangerous. But there was no way out.
It's no problem. All is fair in love and war.
I had no doubts, I tell you frankly. Because if I had doubts, I would shoot him.
Operation Pimlico was the most audacious and brave attempt ever undertaken to rescue an officer from Moscow.
Once you get past the Taliban, you're to hunt down bin Laden and his lieutenants, and you're telling me I get to lead the attack? Yes.
Noriega was the dictator in Panama who was involved in narcotics trafficking.
We can't find him, and so the hunt starts.
We were literally bringing together ancient methods of warfare and combining it with 21st century technology.
This was more complex than going to the moon.
The basic principle was shoot and don't talk.
They killed the wrong guy.
Shall we start?